Hi guys, I hope you had a great day. In this video we will talk about orc camps. We will have a very short intro. They nerfed Elia, especially orcs and blood monastery a few months ago, and I will use private monster zone to see what is the average of orc in and out. We will use yellow scroll level 2 item drop gauge. I will fix drop rates to 300. This is the cap for safe server. And I will record first 10 minutes of grind. Then I will record at important times, maybe void drops, maybe orc mini boss, and etc. Hope you guys like this content. Let's go. Okay, now I finished my grind. Let's check what we have. We have 22,762 trash, 21 flame, 14 voids, 12 furious knights, 27 arid forests, 13 magic crystal, and these black stones, 16 pure magic. So pure magic. Let's check how much money we get. I will count magic crystal, arid forests, and furious knight, and also these blackstone armor and weapons. I will count, they are equal almost my tent buff. So let's check how much money we will get from this grind. Sell items. 624 million. Not that bad. But worse than before. I'm not sure. I grinded at Private Monster Zone. I can give to this about 7 or 10 or 8 or 10. Hope you guys like this content. Please do not forget to like this video, subscribe to the channel, and share this video on your Discord. Do not forget, BDO is just a game. Have a nice game.